Yo, what's going on, family lambs? Happy TBT, Traffic Bar Thursday. Welcome to another episode of season 2 of Traffic Bar Decipher. Now, this one's for the ladies. Just think back to like middle school. Let's get to it. Now I know y'all don't hear it like I hear it, cause y'all ain't got the level of wokeness that I got. But this song is clearly about that one summer that you women have. Around 6th grade, 7th grade, walking around the house, chilling. You look in the mirror, and you realize, puberty. Oh, puberty hit y'all. And y'all look in the mirror like, nobody. It's supposed to be here. And y'all in disbelief. So y'all go into it. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No! That's all this song is about. If you hear the passion and pain in Deborah Cox's voice, you know she couldn't believe it. Her heart said no, no. That's how real it was. Her heart said no, no. Nobody supposed to be here. She was in awe with herself. And that's the honest truth, y'all. You can't Google this. Google don't have it. Me. Google, Ask Jeeves, Bing. That is the hierarchy of wisdom. And that's all I got for y'all today. Short and sweet. Thank y'all for watching. Like, subscribe, share. Remember, facts only. Hashtag facts only. Stay woke and stay broke. Love y'all.